You ask in the Holy Spirit, you shall receive it through what? Your faith, amen, and supplication. God says, I come that you may have life and life more abundantly. He says, but when you pray, my brothers and sisters, first you must not doubt your prayer.
Yes.
Somebody must know that God can and God will work it out.
Yes, he will.
I wish I had some witness in here. Amen. That God will work it out. He'll take your situation. It may seem bleak. It may not be what you want, honey, but that's what God still provides so that you won't have nothing.
Yes.
Old folks used to tell me, son, something is better than nothing at all. Am I right about it? So even when we pray, God hears us. The word declares it. He even knows our prayers before we ask it. Amen. He knows what we need even before we ask. He already supplied it. It may not be the grandness that we desire, but honey, is better than nothing
at all.
It may not be, amen, the biggest steak, amen, or the juiciest lamb, or it may not be a shrimp to the lobster, but honey, peanut, Vienna sausage is better than
nothing.
Come on, somebody. It may not be the fanciest clothes. It may not be the name brand. It may not be what everybody else is wearing, but something on your body is better than
nothing.
At all. You may not have the name brand shoes on your feet, your baby, whatever they call that stuff, Michael Jordan's and all that stuff, but some shoes is better than
nothing.
And you may not live in the grandest community, the gated and the swimming pools and all the fancy cars, but something is better than nothing. At all. You may not have the Mercedes right now, might not have the Jaguar right now, you might not have the Bentley, amen, or the Maserati, but that's why something is better than nothing.
Amen.
At all. Yeah, I understand. You having problems out your van, but that's what it's paid for. And something is better than nothing. At all. Oh, come on, somebody. People look at this little building and say, this ain't nothing. This ain't no church. It's little. People ain't gonna want to come here. But a church, a house of God is better than nothing.
Come on, at all. Say so now.
At all. So Matthew records, he says, therefore be not therefore unto them. For Father knoweth what things you have need of before ye ask them. My God, look at your neighbor once again and say, neighbor, what are you in need of? He didn't say what you want. Little sister, I can read your face. I know you want a lot of things. I know you're missing out on a lot of things, but guess what? It's not about what you want. God says he'll supply all of your
needs. Yes.
He has done to this day. He is supplying your needs. May not seem comfortable. May not what you want. Honey, God told me to put this in your spirit this morning. Do not be ashamed of what God has provided you with. Because he says in his word, if you be faithful over a few things, I will make you ruler over much. If you are faithful and proud and happy and thanking God for this little rag here. It don't have no initials on it. It ain't no party, none of that. He provided me with something.
Yes.
I can be proud of something.
Yes.